Formula One returns to Sao Paulo once again with the stage set for what promises to be another classic Brazilian Grand Prix. Sebastian Vettel famously clinched his third championship here in 2012. And in 2016, Max Verstappen treated us to one of the finest wet weather drives of all time. It's an unusual anti-clockwise race here at Interlagos, where the Sao Paulo locals are packed into the grandstands at each of the 15 corners around this classic 2.7-mile circuit. Two very fast sections bookend the famous and highly technical Sector 2, where getting a good run out of Junsao into one of the two DRS zones will be the key to any overtaking prospects today. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Vandenberg lines up on pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Leclerc, Lewis Hamilton, and Sainz, Ricciardo, Fernando Alonso, Ocon, and Sebastian Vettel, Stroll, Tsunoda, Pierre Gasly, they've taken a grid penalty, and Eilert, Mick Schumacher, Giovinazzi, George Russell, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty, and Kimi Raikkonen, Latifi, Mazepin, they've taken a grid penalty, Verstappen, and Nobuharu Matsushita. That's it then, it's time to go racing, as we head to trackside for today's race.
Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
another superb Brazilian Grand Prix comes to an end, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, they played the safety car to absolute perfection. There are so many factors to worry about once the race is neutralized. I mean, do you pit for fresh rubber? Do you have the space behind you? How much fuel can you save? If you answer all of those questions correctly, you'll have a good chance. And that's exactly what happened today.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Let's move on to the constructors. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. Was today a good day for you? What could have gone better? It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it? Appreciate your time.